More news here tonight and new this evening. Louisville Mayor Greg Fisher says the city is taking steps to provide assistance to Metro Corrections, the Louisville jail. In a news release, the mayor says they've now hired two new public service assistant chiefs. One is a familiar name, Amy Hess, who previously served as chief of public safety and worked with the FBI. The other is LMPD veteran Ron Hetty. The pair will be focusing on several areas, including improving medical care for inmates, recruiting and staffing, and policy development. The mayor says the city has also hired an outside consultant to review three recent suicides at Metro Corrections, along with the jail's policies, training, and equipment.